white coral bells upon a silver stalk. Lilies of the valley deck my garden walk. Oh, don't you wish that you could hear them ring?
Aspetterò il fiore nel giardino segna il tempo qui disegnerò il giorno poi del tuo ritorno sei così sicuro del mio amore da portarlo via con te, chiuso nelle mani che ti porti al viso, ripensando ancora a me, e se ti servirà lo mostri al mondo che non sa che vita c'è. Sembra assente, non sa che vita c'è in quello che soltanto il cuore sente, non sa. Aspetterò e ruberò i baci al tempo, tempo che non basta a cancellare coi ricordi il desiderio che resta chiuso nelle mani che ti porti al viso ripensando a me e ti accompagnerà. Passando le città da me, da me che sono ancora qui e sogno cose che non so di te, dove sarà?
Who's that little guy? Is that Winnie the Pooh? Is that Winnie the Pooh and all his friends? What's that? Let's show everybody your big, strong body. Feet. Those feet. This is where I got my shot for polio and tetanus. Meningitis. My first shot. So I'll be nice and healthy.
This is Adam in his first trip to Joshua Tree. And he just had lunch. Now we're burping him. He's very sleepy. He's got a little hat on. All ready for the sun. And now he wants to play with his cousin Connor. Hey, come out and play! Connor's not quite ready yet, though.
Connor's not coming out yet.
First fingerprint. Oh, sorry. You do it. Here we go. Here we go.
Really?
Open. 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 There we go. You sort of scoot it across the pad.
Open.
And oh dear.
Here
we go.
Squish.
Oh, get that pinky open. Well, that one didn't turn out so well, did it, Adam?
Oh, dear.
He's 5 months old, right? 5 months? Almost 5 months. It's so cute.
He's on about his 30th lap around the house on his tricycle that his grandma gave him.
He's on a mission.
On the side though, right? On the side? Okay.
There he goes. Yeah.
Yeah, come on.
Yes.
Hi, sweetie.
Good boy. Oops. Bye-bye.
Yeah. You can't look at me.
Kitty's so cute. He's crawling. He says, this is what Connor does. Grandpa Jay's not playing. Jay. He's trying really hard to keep your attention.
You dance up a storm? You're
trying to dance for today.
Put it on the table and he goes, no, oof, oof, oof. And she goes, oh, okay. And then I have to put it down on the floor.
Get another drink of strawberry. Oh, now you're going to eat like a mighty fine gentleman.
He's going to eat the whole bowl. But down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The spider went up to spout again. Got a little truck again.
Hi, Connor. Hi. You're a very good piano player.
You're such a good piano player.
Hi, you are.
Hi,
Mommy. He's doing good. He's got the pound down. Where are you going, Adam? With your tie-dye? Oh, he's dancing with his head. Adam is.
Nice.
And his bottom. Oh my gosh.
Nice, Adam.
Oh, but Connor, now you have to look here. Great, Kim. You're just so entertaining. Hi, Brooker.
Hi, Brooke.
Another touch. Ah, his nose is wet, huh? Brooke's nose is wet. And so he's saying, okay, here I am. Come give me another love. Come give me another touch. Ah, you're going to lay down and take a nap just like Brooke. Not your foot, honey, just your fingers. Yeah, because your foot could feel like a kick, and that would hurt. Oh, peekaboo, I see you. Peeky. Peeky. Ah, peekaboo.
So let's do this. Come on. Over here.
You've got a blue ball, an orange ball.
See? And you roll them down the hill.
Clunk. Yay, Adam.
Another one. Oh. Grandpa Jay's got another one. Adam, here's another one.
Roll that ball, Adam. Yay! Ooh, there it goes.
Oh, now we gotta go get him. There again.
Uh-oh. It's not gonna stay put, is it?
Get a real close picture here.
The furniture mover here. Moving furniture. Hey, Adam, scat him. Hey, Adam, that's great, little boy. Thank you. You take those apart. Yeah. Good. And,
can you put them back in, Connor?
Put it back in? Mama, they need to come out first. Good boy. Good boy.
You just cover those. No, where's the other one? Where's the other one? Why isn't it working?
Hey little boy, show us your twirly trick. Connor. There you go. Our little boy is growing up. What you doing there, Connor? You put that in the bin? Could you put that in the bin? You want to give it to me and I'll put it in the bin. Where'd it go? It's sticking it to your head. No, that's magic. All gone.
Oops. You gonna get out?
Yeah, go on, go on.
Oh, wait. You made it. What do you think? Yeah, pedal, pedal, pedal. I have to go over and help you. Yeah, that's it, that's it. Yeah. Are you going for a cycle? Bye-bye. Off he goes. Tell him, Mama. Tell him, Mama. Your poo book? No, that's not Winnie. Is that Winnie the Pooh? Yes, it is. And there's Tigger too. Look at him. That's a very nice box. It's a nice box. Adam's been playing with this box for almost 2 hours. He's working all the shapes through the slots and down the wires, and he knows every piece of it. He's been very busy. Hi. Oh, in and out and in and out. Woohoo. That's a nice wagon. Get it going. You know to ride in a wagon? Have you ridden in a wagon before? Leaves, I think. There's our group. Hello, Jamie.
You think they'd want to ride in it?
Oh, Adam, you. I bet you. Ha 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 ha! short version. Very good, Adam.
Peace.
join us in the world. We'll live as one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger or brotherhood of man. People sharing all the world. You may say that I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join. Hope someday you'll join.